to start by opening a Word document. Instructions right on the page. So it looks like we have teachers with more than 20 years. This looks pretty specific. Looks like we want to motivate them, not really tell them what to do, but motivate them. So for the teachers with 20 years experience are more category of digital immigrants. So I think after the reading and research that I did, I think that training, I guess thinking about the things that are barriers for them, they would need to offer, or you know, maybe not even offer, I think it would be good to require training or informative sessions. To get exposed to it and maybe talk with other teachers. So maybe even pair them up with teachers that use technology. Maybe they can learn what they do. Thank you. find some kind of incentive. What I'm thinking about there is if there's a way that they could realize that the money earmarked for technology is going to be more than non-technology type things. So it might kind of cut back on the number of dollars available for them for spending a class or on things or the school as a whole, just realizing that they're not going to get some of the stuff they did, may have used in the past. So let's see what else we had. I think these ones would be good, and with the training sessions, these two would be. Teachers would see how they could use technology in instruction. And this won't be complicated to use if they had training. Find out that it's not too complicated. So that's the main thing. I can't think of anything else really, other than exposing them to it, and maybe having them the training so they don't feel like they don't know what to do, and kind of surrounding them by teachers that use technology so they can learn from them and get ideas. Maybe even like a, I don't mean like a support group, but I'm gonna write that. Or I guess I'm thinking somebody that maybe meet with IT people. I think a big thing with the technology is people feel like there's nobody to ask the question. There's no people involved. It's just computers and the internet, and if they have a question, there's no one to ask. So if there was something set up to where teachers had someone they could talk to or work with when they get stuck on things or help them, that would help. And maybe even, I don't know if they're, you know, as far as funding, this may not be possible, but providing teachers aides like they used to have specifically. And maybe to show them, I think examples. I think videos or like interviews or even someone to come at to the school and speak that would be that they could relate to, someone who taught many years before technology came in to play and seeing how their struggles and whatever they went through to get the technology into their lessons and how much it's changed things, or what a benefit that it's been. That might be, that might help them to not feel so alone. So, this one, new teachers, I think that's going to be a little easier. Maybe being able to use technology is not going to be a problem to get them comfortable. So they might need training on to create lessons that use, maybe use technology. So it'd be, or maybe this one require a certain amount of technology. So being they are comfortable with it, and maybe even provide lessons so they can get used to that. I think this one's going to be easier because at least they know what to do, or they're not, maybe it would be too help with maybe modifying their current lessons to include. Substitute teachers, I can see where this would be a problem because they may not know the technology. You might have to be more selective on choosing substitute teachers depending on the level of technology. So maybe some kind of a database.